Hey, it's me. I've had several people message me about the travel business opportunity. Thank you to those of you who listened online. Also, I've posted a video on my Facebook page if you want to listen to it to get more information. But what I want to say to you is that I've been saying is, and if you're listening online, say hello. Listen to your gut. I've said that over and over again, but that's what I want you to do. So, if you're considering this, but hey, Lane, if you're considering this business opportunity, and hey, Amy, if your gut is telling you, yes, I want to do this, or if you feel like, if you feel like your gut is saying, yes, I want to do this, I'm curious, I think I really want to do this, then give it a try. It's for 30 days. They have a money back guarantee and they will give you all of your money back, no questions asked. So listen to your gut. That's what I want to tell you. I'm not going to be on here very long because I've been telling you that all along, but it's so important to listen to your gut if you're curious. If there's something within you that's saying, "Yes, I really think I want to do this." If it's telling you no. If you're like, "No," and you know, you just have a knowing. If there's something within you that's confused, if it just seems like, no, I don't think this is for me, listen to your gut because I've discovered over the years, I've had years of experience with this. If you're any way curious at all, I'm asking you to try it for 30 days. That's all I'm saying. Hey, Bonnie. Hey, Amy, that's all I'm saying. Okay, because I did that too. But even everybody says, how am I supposed to know? How am I supposed to know if I'm doing the right thing? And that's why I'm on here because I've had to face the same thing. So, there's always something within you, your gut always knows. It's a knowing. So, if your gut is telling you, yes, I need to do this, even if it's like, yes, I need to do this, but I don't know how I'm going to pay for that. I don't have the money to sign up for that. I don't know anything about travel. They provide free training, free support, and I have 27 years of travel booking experience. So, I'm here to help you as well. So, you're not going to be on your own. Okay? Hi, Mike. You're not gonna be on your own. Just if you're curious, I'm asking you to give it a try. I don't believe in pressuring people. I'm not gonna press you. I'm not gonna bug you because it's your life. And if you don't feel it's for you, if you're not any way curious, if you're thinking there's no way, because to be honest, several years ago, I told myself there's no way. I'm not gonna do it. I was presented with the opportunity a couple years ago, and to be honest, my response was hell no, I'm not gonna do it. So, all I'm gonna say is if you have a knowing, I really wanna do this, I think I wanna do this, I'm really curious, somehow this has piqued my interest. Hi, Tanya. I love travel. I've booked travel for people. If you're in any way curious, I'm asking you to at least step out. Because that's what I did. And ever since I stepped out, because I followed my gut, I believe absolutely in following your gut, which is what I did. I followed my gut, and because of that, to be completely honest with you, my life has turned around. Right after I made the decision to follow my gut, shortly thereafter, I got my Lexus. So I'm not saying you're gonna get a Lexus, by following your gut, I'm just going to say, if this has piqued your interest, and if it's not, if you've listened to me, if you've seen my videos, if you're listening to the message and there's something within you saying, no, I don't want you to do it. Even though I would love to have you on my team, if there's something within you saying, no, I don't like this, I don't want it, it doesn't sound like it's for me, then I'm, hi Lisa, then I'm telling you, don't do it, okay? Even though I would love for you to be on my team, I don't want you to do it. I want you to follow your gut because I don't want you to be miserable, because I know what it's like to be, you know, curious about something and you do it and then you're miserable. That's what I don't want. I know what that's like. So I'm just asking you to step out. That's all I've done, you know, in my lifetime, is I've learned to follow my gut. There's something within you that is like, yes, I need to do this. No, I don't. Maybe I need to do this. That's all I'm asking you to do, is just listen to your gut, okay? Don't listen to your head, because your head is always going to rationalize everything, and it's going to beat you up. It's going to beat you to death. You're going to be, hey Kelly, you're going to be confused, because your head is always going to try to figure everything out. Your heart is your passion. It's what motivates you. It's if you're in love with someone, you're going to do whatever your heart tells you to do. Don't listen to your head. Don't listen to your heart. I want you to listen to your gut. Your gut is what you know you need to do. It's something that, it's just a knowing. I don't know how else to explain it. It's just a knowing. So I'm going to let you go. But I've had several of you message me tonight about the business opportunity, and I'm grateful for that, and I would love to have you on my team. But ultimately, I want you to listen to your gut. So that's what I'm asking you to do. If you want to message me personally to, you know, say, I don't know how to listen to my gut, I can help you do that. So have a good night. Thank you for listening.